What's happening, YouTube? Jonas is here. Welcome back to the Let's Play. In the last episode, we took out the catacombs and got the Kindling of Fire. And in this one, we're going to go knock out Nito, that big old dead douche. And hopefully, you know. Oh, I only get one. You know, make our way to the end game. So I think, real quick, I'm going to see if I can get enough souls to get a second attunement slot so that we can have more than just the magic weapon. Although, great magic weapon is amazing. I love this weapon. That's an interesting build. Yes! Okay. Okay, yeah! And we have attacks. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm just gonna kill Patches because unfortunately I don't know how to activate them.
Curses! What's wrong with you? Curses! How in the... What did I do?
Patches, that's the thing. I don't know what you do. I don't know how to get it so that... Wait, that was the weapon the guy had. You stole it from the guy. Pesky cur. No, I don't feel so bad.
You're no thank. Please be careful. They will want... Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed? Heavens.
Not really. You're kind of pooched in that regard. Sorry, Mum. Listen, Ray, I'm the only knight you need. These guys are a bunch of busters. Bunch of punks. You need a knight? I'm your knight. Literally, like... I'm a pretty good tank at the moment. Look at all that SS. Oh my god. I love the Sunny D though. It's delicious and it replenishes me. Real quick, like, I think we're gonna kindle this. I mean, we got the souls, why the hell not, you know? I meant humanity. No idea why I said souls. Yay, now we got our 10. I don't want to go up to 15. That's excessive for this part, at least. Like, if I recall, this isn't... Or maybe it is. I don't know what I'm talking about. Disregard. Alright, now let's progress. Those things. They're nothing but trouble. And I got very fortunate because even though I got a lot of defense, this guy still hit really hard and can one-shot you if they hit you with that like spaz attack. Come on, knight. And there we go. Right on cue. I had negative confidence going into that though for being told. Hey, we got a 12th. What's the occasion? How did I start with 11? Jesus God. All right. Thank you, RNG. or whatever constitutes giving those extra essences. Where are you, Black Knight? Or did you die? Did he fall? Yep, there he is. Dude, no. Got a little penisy. Got very penisy. Who am I trying to kid? Let's go again, I suppose. Why wasn't it going? I was pressing up. Small miracles, at least I'm not getting staggered while I do that, because that would be a whole other animal. There's the precious souls. I thought I heard something. Yeah, sweet. Ada got the halberd. Good stuff. Nice. Good day. Although I honestly didn't think I was going to. That was probably not handled. I'm almost certain that was not the proper way to handle it. Really shows you how heavily reliant on shields you are in this game, unless you're good at evading, which I'm really not. So. Effigy shield. There's some good lore there. There we go. That's the big ticket. That's the bonfire we want. Thank you. I get that though? I'm gonna find the bonfire and then go exploring. I know how you get that. I don't remember what that is though. Is that the covetous servant name? Don't I have to like do something where it's like I drop down here? Oh yeah, something like that. Okay. No, yeah, this is up top. Yeah, I drop down here. And then a whole bunch of little a whole bunch of nasty pop up. Yep. Good. Shit, fuck me, alright? That was dope. Nice. Okay, but yeah, I thought, I knew there was something there. It doesn't seem right that that's all that's here, you know? So since we're here, we're just gonna go ahead and kindle this bitch. I'm hollow? Oh yeah. There's some good farming right there as well. Nice white type mud chunk. Not entirely sure what those are for. Nope, no thank you. Not interested. Tempting, but not interested. Ooh, nice. Oh no. No. I'm panicking. Where do I go? Dicks. I thought I cleverly made it out. Clearly I didn't. Okay, now we're gonna fight this guy. I'm gonna grab Grant. And then. Thank you for your service, Leroy. Leroy! Grant Sanctus. Okay. What do I need for Grant? I think it's like 40-50 or something like that. Just out of curiosity. 50-30. Wow, I knew. I was right about the 50. Let's see. A legendary weapon of the Way of the White. Granted to an undead paladin long ago. This massive iron can only be lifted by those with inhumane strength, but it is blessed and very effective against the dark. Agents of Dark. I like Of the Dark better. Bring your lore in here with me. No. Well, that's one way to get Green Titanite. Now that's not very polite. I'll have you know. Oh no. Totally misjudged that. Come on, tell me something. All I want, it's not too much to ask. All I want is a freaking, you know, master of child. I don't think I'm gonna die from here, but we'll find out. Oh, I just died. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. God damn it! Oh my god, that's foreshadowing if I've ever seen one. Or if I've ever seen it, that's foreshadowing. Gah, that is so dumb. Well, strap in, guys. Strap in, because we got fucking Gravelord Nita, the big douchebag. Super annoying. It's so dumb. It's okay. Let's just properly restock, I guess. Fool me once. Fool me once. That is entirely too much. I never noticed what Nito had legs. I just kind of figured he was just a mass. Oh no, I'm dead. Haha! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Good job, team! That was by far the best I've ever done against Nito. How many did I get? What I get, 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 what I get. 72,000. Oh my god! Yeah, well, paladin armor. That's upsetting. That would have been very fitting. Oh well. Yeah! Yeah! Let's go back to Firelink and spend these souls. Let's buy some junk. Hopefully he didn't leave yet. If he left, damn. Ah!
Oh, there you are. Just so you know, Master Logan has left on his own again.
Why?
It seems that he is still determined to find the famed Regal Archives in Anor Londo. Mm-hmm. I intend to search for him. Only, you see, Master Logan has left. With them, I could you have done much before I leave on this journey.
Well, that works.
Oh, hell, then let as prompt. It's not that I'm concerned for Master, even in this treacherous land. Logan's. No, the reason I. Well, it's really my own conceit.
Oh my god, why would you lead me on like that, you slut?
It's not that I'm concerned for. All right.
That'll do.
That should help you. May we meet?
Okay, well, that's good, because. Well, I can't really level anymore. But it's cool because. Oh yeah. I forgot I had all these souls. Let's spend all these and level up real quick. So that's nice, that's oh my, 10,000. My goodness. Okay, so we got 61.5. Aw, that's only 2. Oh well, that's plenty. Will I get an attunement slot? Oh, I will! Real quick. So beautiful. Beautiful. Now we're slightly defensive and offensive. I like this. But alright guys, we're around 24 minutes. I think we're gonna cut it close here. Next episode, we're probably going to take on, Seath. So yeah, stay tuned for that. If you enjoyed the video, please give the video a like, subscribe if you're new, check out some of the other videos on the channel. And as always, this is Jonasis, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care.